just fine. I know how to read and make a rhyme, and I can say to myself pretty good. After 2 months at the pool, I'm walking through the doors of high school. I'm terrified like all the freshmen should be. I'm scared to death. I'm holding my breath. Maybe if I hide under my desk, they won't find me. The upperclassmen I hear can smell your fear. If I don't make any sudden moves, I might survive. And if not, then I'm screwed. Whatever happened to my mom saying she don't ever want me to leave? I guess there was before. Now she's shoving me out the door like bayous, like I'll see you at 3. Come on, baby, don't be shy, you'll do just fine. That's all you need. Registration form, school supplies, it's practically suicidal. Waiting certain death can be so scary. I'm screwed. To show up naked like in my dreams. I'm screwed. Unnecessary drama, homework load. The fact that I have no school appropriate clothes. I'll get lost, mean teachers, bullies, disgusting bathrooms. What if I have to pee? Pee. It's all waiting there for me. I'm scared today. I'm just holding my breath. Maybe if I hide under my desk, nobody will find me. The upperclassmen I hear can smell your fear. If I don't make any sudden moves, I might survive till the final bell rings. I've decided